All right, boys, that's almost a wrap. Been out here for about 4 hours. That's a high for me. And didn't see anything except a couple of doe that came out into the open, and then they ran back in, but too small to do anything with unless you want the deer meat. Swift was saying that he likes deer meat, but not worth it for me. So anyway, it's been a good opening day. Haven't even seen any dogs out here today, but I'm kind of warm, but all right, day one hunting season in the books.